Here's my smaller garden. It's about 10.5 feet wide by 16 feet deep. For the past 2 years, I think I've split it in between garlic in the back half and tomatoes in the front. You can see I've got everything tilled up and hay covering the garlic in the back. So we'll see what it brings next year.